favorite horror movies. But not in your living room.